Hello everyone, welcome back to another Fun Flying here on my channel, Sarah Kellett. Hope you guys have been enjoying this video series, and if you haven't yet, please hit subscribe and hit the notification bell and check out all the other videos in this playlist. Today's video is on the Benin flag, so let's just get right into it. From November 1959 until November 30th, in 1975, today's flag was already the national flag of Dahomey. On the November 30th, 1975, the land was renamed Benin. On this day, it was about introduced, and until the 1st of August in 1990, it maintained a green flag with a red star. Correlates the invasion of colors of the red banner of the Revolutionary People's Party of Benin. The green on this flag stood for the agriculture, the red for the revolution and socialism, and the red star itself for the national unity. The flag of Dahomey is reintroduced since the 1st of August 1990. She consists of the vertical green stripe near the pole and two horizontal stripes in yellow and red in the flying end of the flag. The colors, green, yellow, and red, are the Pan-African colors. Perhaps in 1900 was the beginning of the Pan-African movement, which was to emphasize the commons of all the peoples with black skin. The color triad, green, yellow, red, which is used in many African and even American countries in the flag after the independence, stands for the political unity of Africa of all black people. The first country was Ghana in 1957, as the origin apply of the colors of Ethiopia, the oldest independent state in Africa. The colors yellow and green symbolize the separation between the arid northern part of the savannas and the southern humid part of the Benin with the palm tree woods. Both parts are bonded with red. The shed blood red stands for the national union too. The shield of the coat of arms of Benin is quartered in the first silver field are depicted, typically homes, in the second silvery field, the supreme order of the land, in the third silvery field, coconut palm, and in the fourth silvery field, a black sailing ship with three masts of blue waves. The quarters of the coat of arms stand with this for the people, glorious history, and in commercial production and trade. In the middle of the shield is positioned a little red lozenge. Shield holders are two golden panthers. Above the shield are to see two black concubines and corn cobs peep out of them. On a silvery motto ribbon below the scorches the motto, brotherless justice labor. Today's coat of arms, it was already introduced for Dahomey in the year 1964, and like the flag of Dahomey, confirmed on August 1st, 1990. In the years 1975 to 1990, the coat of arms showed a green disc surrounded by a garland from corn cob, which were bounded with red ribbon. In the upper part of the green disc was a five jagged star, and in the lower part directly on the border of the disc the blade of a circular saw. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, subscribe if you haven't yet, and I want to hear from you in the comments. Until next time, peace out everyone.